Welcome to Carbon Steel. I saw this on Popular of itch.io. I've been getting a lot of games from there recently. Well, let's go ahead and start. Okay, there we go. Let's go ahead and start then. Shuttle 4. Passport. Shuttle 8.
Oh. Papers, please. Oh, here you go. Here you go, mate. What? What's wrong? Shuttle 1.
Okay.
Oh. Oh.
I'm the only person on this shuttle. Oh, it's really creepy in here. What the hell?
It's Area 52. Oh my god, it's worse than Area 51 because it's one more. There's one more. Okay. Oh, you're so polygonal. Oh god. Oh, I'm scared. Okay. Okay, bye.
Hey, let me in, please. I don't know what the hell's going on. I don't know where I am. I don't know why I am. I don't know why the hell I'm here. I don't understand. Oh.
Oh.
I see. Email. From Anon. Anonymous. Greetings from the research team. You will be carrying out the main sample pool from the pit, which hosts a multitude of pressure-treated organisms. After the pool is successfully completed, you will hand the data over to the team. As we discussed, this job will take a total of 3 days. We are still in the middle of setting up some equipment. Please enter your holding cell. Oh. Okay. Okay, so enter my holding cell. Oh. So it looks like you guys are doing some work. Okay, and I can't go see. Guess I'm just gonna go ahead and go to my holding cell then. What the hell is this? Is this where I poop? Oh, wow, okay. I guess I'll just go to bed then. Okay, alright. Alright. Oh! Okay. Oh, you're watching me while I sleep. That's cool. Thanks, guys. Oh. Interesting. Oh, there's a... Insert canister. Canister vessel console. No life form detected. Controls unlocked. Hold main lever to initiate ascent. What? Anesthesia formulator. Uh-huh. What did I do? What? Oh. Wait a minute. This is a lot more complicated than I thought it'd be. Okay, EP. Good morning. We are ready to begin. Raise the lifeform vessel with the main control lever. It will automatically surface. You will find blank data cells in the canister rack, along with empty anesthesia canisters. The lifeform must be unconscious for the duration of the data pool. Procure the correct mixture using the subclass weight data tables. Please begin. We are eager to... Whoa, you're throwing too much at me. This is too much. How do I get out again? How do I get out? guys, I'm an idiot. Exit. Oh, goddammit, I'm an idiot. Carrier vessel console. New life form detected. Controls unlocked. Hold main lever to initiate ascent. Okay, what are you? Oh. Beta class. Beta class. Charlie class. So A, B, C, or D? Delta class. I thought it was Peta. I was like, Peta? Peta? Why? Why is that a thing? Okay, so I guess I'm gonna go ahead and ascend this thing. Ah. It begins its ascent. Okay. Wait. Original depth class beta. So it's a beta class. Threat level 1. Dump perm admin. What am I pulling up? Do I need to be going to do something right now? Do I need to be preparing? You said no life forms detected. Oh. Oh my God. So, okay. So we got, it is a beta class, so I need to find out what's on the beta disc and make the anesthesia, right? Right, beta. Okay. Oh, wait, what's the weight? Why is it squelching? 136, so 136, nitrous 25, ISO-SIVO? Dude, I'm a chemist and I have no idea what the fuck that means. Wait, subclass? Oh, they have subclasses? Oh my god. Oh my fucking god. Stop it. Subclass 3. Oh, shush. Okay. So. It's 11, 40, and 49. Nitrous, ISO, SIVO. Okay. Okay, so wait, which ones are what? What are what? Oh. That looks like a something else. This looks like something they'd use for anesthesia, right? Oh, wait. Okay. Insert canister to continue. Do I need both? I thought. Oh. Oh, I'm an idiot. Okay. Crap. Okay. So what was it again? It is... oh, shit. 136, right? So 14, 40, 46. Yeah? 136. So it's 14, 40, 46. You're not walking in front of that thing. 14, 40, 46. How do I inject more? How do I inject more? I don't know. Oh. 14. 40. 46. There we go. Yeah? 1440, 46. Yep. Okay. So we gotta go ahead and take this now. And we're done. Interesting. Go ahead and do that. We're armed. Okay. So what else do I gotta do? Okay. Blank data cells in the canister rack. So it's a data cell along with empty anesthesia containers. Life form must be unconscious for the duration of the data pool. Procure the correct mixture and then okay, so I'm gonna have to get the data canisters for something. I don't know where I'm gonna need to put the data canisters. What's over here? I haven't even actually looked over here. I don't even know what any of this is. Do I need to bring one of the can? Okay, I'm walking in front of you. Okay, no big deal. Whatever. Okay. Okay. So what? Okay. Okay, so we're putting it under, I think. Okay. Well, that's good, I think. Okay, we'll put you back there, because who cares about cross-contamination? I don't. Now let's start. I think I'm doing this right. Interesting. What is this? Okay, where do I put you? Oh, over here? I guess that's it. Let's put my disc back. Don't like to be misorganized. Can I put my disc back? Please. Grab it. Grab it. Oh, I can't. Okay, whatever.
No, it was good. It was good. It was good. Okay.
Okay.
Oh. What are... Oh.
Okay. Another day, another dollar. Well, anyway, actually, I think I'm going to end that episode here. This has been really, really creepy. Oh my god. This has been insanely creepy. Anyway. Okay, well... Yeah. Okay, so anyway, thank you guys so much for watching. If you enjoyed the video, make sure to hit that like button, comment on what you thought, subscribe to the channel if you're not already. Look forward to more of this coming out in the future, and I will see you in the next video. Bye-bye!